At any given moment in time, there are many airplanes in the skies above the Netherlands, on their way home or to destinations abroad. Some of that traffic touches down on Dutch soil, arriving or departing from Schiphol, or one of the other Dutch airports in Rotterdam, Groningen, or Maastricht. A single organization is responsible for making sure that all these aircraft movements run safely. Air Traffic Control, the Netherlands. Air traffic controllers work 24/7 to ensure that planes maintain sufficient distance from one another and can safely land and take off. In the process, they also take into account the needs of airline companies, which want to fly as efficiently as possible, and of those who live near the airport, minimizing noise by using fixed flight routes and gliding descent approaches at night. To ensure that air traffic controllers can carry out their work, many supporting tasks must be performed. That's why only a part of the 900-plus hardworking employees at Air Traffic Control the Netherlands are actually guiding traffic across Dutch airspace. A few examples. Computer systems must always function properly, so you need a dedicated staff to keep them running. Radar systems require complex maintenance by experts familiar with the local system. New European guidelines must be implemented. Future air traffic controllers need to be selected and educated. Questions from both the public and the government need to be answered. And all this is just a sample of the many vital yet invisible tasks that make air traffic control possible. Both now and in the future, Air Traffic Control the Netherlands intends to play an active role in making the Netherlands and Europe competitive. One way of doing that is by helping to create a single European airspace. All these tasks and requirements demand a robust organization. One that's ready for the here and now, but also prepared for the challenges of the future. Because like today's passengers, the world of aviation is constantly on the move. Air Traffic Control the Netherlands, creating the safest way to fly.